Morning guys, it's the 31st of December, which means it's New Year's Eve, and it feels funny to be vlogging again. I know it hasn't been that long since Vlogmas, but it's felt like a year because vlogging every day was intense, and then I had like a week off from vlogging. I still filmed some like main videos, but yeah, this feels kind of weird and I'm trying to get back into it. But I thought I'd start my weekly vlog today because I don't know how much I'm doing on the weekend, and today's kind of an interesting day. I don't think I'll film tonight because I just want to kind of hang with friends and enjoy it. But today, mine and Rich's friend Nevo is here. He's visiting and we're going ice skating in Westfield with the kids. And then I need to prepare for tonight. I'm just packing a bag now because we're staying the night at our friend Gemma and Ben's place. Because as I said in my New Year's Eve video, we like to take turns every year to go to a friend's house and just kind of eat food and chill and play games, and then we all stay the night. So I'm just packing my overnight bag now. I was just doing my makeup and look, this is my old solar powder and I bought a new one. It's so fresh. I've already taken off the like overlay of glitter, but oh my god, look at this, amazing. I can chuck this one away now. Morning. Morning. I'm vlogging again.
Yay!
Have you missed this camera?
I have actually.
Give them a hug.
Yes. I actually hugged around it. I could have just sat there, stood there.
Are you coming skating?
If Nevo wakes up.
Go wake him up. Go wake lazy Nevo up.
Let's go in and wake Nevo up.
Oh my god, no, he'd be so annoyed.
Nevo. Nevo.
For New Year's Eve tonight, I made a big batch of brookies, so I've put them both in the Tupperware. Two big boxes full, so there's loads in there. Okay, breakfast today is candy floss grapes. I'm still addicted, and now we're off ice skating. Apparently there's no cameras allowed on the ice, so it's goodbye until I finish skating. That was really fun, and after about 10 minutes I got the hang of it again. And I remembered how to turn and stuff, but it's hot ice skating inside, I'm exhausted now. Okay, we've all split off now, gone our separate ways, and Rich and Nevo have come to join me. Hi. This is Nevo.
Hi.
You might remember him from a long time ago when we went zorbing. Rich and Nevo went zorbing. That was a long time ago though at my vlogs.
I got naked.
Yeah, and then I had to drive them home with both naked in the back of my car, which is really awkward. So we're now gonna get some bits for Nevo before he goes traveling the world. And maybe have some lunch. I'm very thirsty. Nevo's buying his underwear. He's just trying to decide on the size.
Every
this is
time,
awkward.
Every time I'm on this, something ridiculous happens. I'm either naked zorbing or buying underwear. You're stitching me up.
We're coming to Basaba E Time, which is my fave, but they've stopped doing the iced ginger tea, which was my all-time favourite drink. I'm really pissed off about it. Have you ever been here before?
Yeah, I think we came together.
Oh.
Not you and me.
Okay, we're home, and I may have picked up a couple of bits from Coz, but I think I might do a video on what I got from the sales. It wasn't much. I don't really like shopping in sales, but I did get a few bits, so I might make that a Thursday video, because I don't know if you guys have noticed the pattern, but I tend to do vlogs on Tuesdays, a small kind of not-so-great video on a Thursday, and then like a proper video on a Sunday, so I could do a little haul on a Thursday for a not so great video thing. I'm also now going to film a little video for my Facebook page telling you guys what my New Year's resolutions are for 2015. So if you didn't know, I do upload little videos on my Facebook page every now and again, sometimes teasers or things like this for New Year's resolutions. So it's worth going to like my Facebook page because I only post them on there. So if you don't follow me on there, you'll miss them. So I'll put the link to my Facebook page down below. And you can find out what my New Year's resolutions are if you're interested. I'm just packing and trying on my outfit for tonight. We said we weren't going to dress up. And then we said we were going to do pyjamas. And then we decided we didn't want pyjamas. And then I found this skirt in the sale. So I'm kind of half dressing up. It's this gold skirt from Topshop. And I don't know how flattering it is. Not very. But I kind of like it anyway. So I'm going to wear it with this cropped blue jumper. And this is going to be my New Year's Eve outfit. Okay, we're packed up and ready to head over to Gemma and Ben's with a suitcase full of clothes. Don't know why, I'm only going for a night. Food, a blow-up bed, duvet pillows. We've got a lot of stuff to get there. Let's go. We just got to Gemma and Ben's and look how amazing. First of all, we have a balloon. Happy New Year. And look at the table. It's Mexican theme. That's what we decided for the night. Look. This is amazing. Gemma, can you talk us through this? I won't film you.
Okay, so it's everyone gets the maraca. And then there's sombreros and there's flowers in their hair for some of the girls.
Oh, this is so nice. I'm really excited about this.
We've got the sombrero ice
Arriba.
Bucket. Yeah, sombrero ice bucket.
Oh my god. Wait, no. Sombrero balloon. Look at my hair.
Look at the
this is for the drinks.
Cactus balloon.
Cactus balloon. Oh my god. Okay, I'm never doing New Year's Eve at ours because it won't be this good.
Ours is then did good, huh? Look at my sombrero ice.
That is so cool. I love that. Right, I'm on guacamole duty, so I better start. Me and Rich bought some alcohol with us, and this was my favourite one: Stolly salted caramel vodka. We tried this in Ibiza, and it's amazing. And vanilla vodka because I like to drink that with Coke.
I'm making Anna's guacamole for tonight. Look, I'm closer. It's looking good.
I think Anna would be proud. And loads of garlic. It's the 2nd of January, and it's one of those weird days where all the festivities are over, Christmas is over, New Year's over, there's no more excuse anymore, back to work, but it's a Friday. So I think a lot of people have taken this day off, and then they're going to have the weekend, and then Monday's like the big start work day. But obviously I work for myself, so I can kind of pick and choose. So I think I've decided what I'm going to do today, because Rich is kind of working from home, is I'm going to make this my, like, get organised and ready for Monday day. First thing I want to do, though, is go to Hobbycraft and get some more scrapbooking supplies, because you guys have properly inspired me to get back into it again. I was always going to continue my scrapbook into 2015, but after uploading my video and reading all your comments, you've kind of given me that scrapbooking bug. I'm like excited to do it again, so I want to go get some new kind of mini cards and some supplies from Hobbycraft. And then I'm going to do all my boring admin stuff. I think that's what I'm going to do today. My hair massively needs a wash tonight. I need to film a video tomorrow, so I will be washing it tonight in prep for that. I just spent an absolute fortune in Hobbycraft. That's the only problem with this Project Life thing. It's good, but it's very expensive. But hopefully I won't have to buy this stuff again. I normally just do like one big shop a year. I'm now gonna drive to Staples because I need a new diary for my blog. And I usually get the Martha Stewart one because I really like that one. So I'm gonna go see if they have any in stock. Okay, I'm home. I'm still wearing my hat because I'm going to go out again. Decided I'm going to go meet my family for lunch because I've got massive FOMO, and then I'm going to do all my boring stuff in the afternoon when they're busy. Does anyone else get that when their family all together doing fun stuff? I just get massive FOMO. But I'll show you quickly what I got. So Hobbycraft, I got a couple more page inserts. These are things the photos slip into, and I got some of this shape. So it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 photos. Because sometimes I don't like to cut these photos in half, and I thought I'd mix it up a bit, so I got some of those. I got some more dividers in a different theme, so I can separate the months. Another thing with Project Life is it's so hard to get hold of in the UK. Hobbycraft do it, but the selection is really small and kind of rubbish, so it's a bit of a shame. I can't really be able to order online, but I might do. I just don't really like buying things online. I like seeing them and then buying them. I also got some sticky letters. I got one of these mini kits in the seasons edition, so this would be good throughout the year, all different seasons. I got some black plain cards for when you stick photos on. Oh, I got calligraphy pens because I want to learn how to write nicely and do like calligraphy, so I might see if there's any YouTube videos that can teach me that. I got these little like Polaroid things you can stick on your photos to make them look like Polaroids. And I got like another mini kit thing. This is the family one, so it's got some really nice cards for when I pictures of my family in. I also got this box because I thought it would be good for putting all my cards in, because at the moment they're just in like a huge box and I never use them all. So I thought if I line them all up here and like separate them by cards you can write on, pictures on, plain ones, then I can just pick easily which ones I want. Oh, I also got two of these sticky things I was talking about, like the mice you roll in that's got sticky stuff on. These are amazing. I literally can't live without them. Got two of those and some batteries, my trackpad. From Staples, you would have seen, I got my notepad. I usually get black, but I thought I'd go for the mint one because, you know, beginning of the year, it'll start getting into spring. I'm really looking forward to starting a new one and making it all neat. I got some nice pens to write in it, and I got some Roly Tipp-X, which again is my favourite because the other one is too wet and you have to wait for it to dry and it goes all crumbly, whereas this one is really neat and tidy. I'm starving, so I'm going to ring my sister and see where they are, go meet them for lunch, and then come back and get on with all this and organise it all. Just so you guys know, I've added two new resolutions to my list. Again, check that Facebook video if you want to know what my original ones were. But I want to learn how to write calligraphy, like all arty style, and I want to take a first aid course, like know what to do if one of my nieces or nephews starts choking or someone gets run over in the street. Like, I just feel so useless not knowing that stuff, so I definitely want to do that. Rich has gone for a run around Primrose Hill and I'm going to go find my family. I think they're in the playground, and I brought my camera with me as well so I can take some photos for my scrapbook. We're just doing face juggle with that app. Look at me and Rich. Okay, I'm home and I'm going to start organising my Project Life cards because I've just really had that in my head that I've wanted to do that. So I'm going to get them all out now and put them in order of like plain cards, cards you can write on, cards with pictures on, and then like colour coordinate them as well. Okay, so I've put them all in order and separated them by like patterned ones and ones that you can write on. Oh dear, that's not gonna work. But yeah, all nice and neat. Okay, I've done the first new page. I'm carrying on the same scrapbook, by the way, for the new year, but I've made this 2015. Oh, I suddenly panicked that I got the wrong year. Happy New Year, I've written with the little stickers, and then I've put these little cards in. This one says, winter is the time for comfort, for good food and warmth, for the touch of a friendly hand and for talk beside the fire. It is the time for home. And this is a little winter card, a little spotty one, and I've written down my New Year's resolutions here, and then this cute picture of Bailey that I took today. Okay, I made a little label for my new notepad, and now I have the task of transferring everything from here, or anything new and coming up from here, to this one. So I'm going to do that now. Now 6:40, I've been sitting here for, I don't know, a lot of hours just getting stuff done, filing, printing, which is going on now, doing a lot of work in prep for Monday. But me and Rich are babysitting for Jojo and Ryan tonight, so we're gonna go get our Thai takeaway and head over there now, and I need to edit this vlog while I'm there as well. Okay, we have our Thai and we're on our way to Jojo's. I got chicken pad Thai, and did you get spring rolls?
Yep.
What did you get for yours?
I got chicken penang curry.
Chicken penang, which loves chicken penang. It's like a peanutty one. Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Papaya salad.
Did you get papaya salad?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so excited. They do really spicy papaya salad at this place.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to wrap up the vlog here because I am just doing some work. I just scheduled tomorrow's Where Life Eats post and I'm going to edit this vlog in a minute. But first of all, we're going to watch Before I Go to Sleep. I'm so excited. We found it on iTunes. This is like one of my all-time favourite books. It's a really, really scary book. I don't know if the film's going to be as good, but I didn't realise it was out yet, and I'm really excited to see it. You know when you've read a really good book and then they make a film of it? So I'm really excited to watch this, although I think it might be scary. Yeah, and then I'm going to edit this video and then enjoy the weekend, although I have to film a video tomorrow, so you're not missing out on much. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this week's vlog, and I'll see you on Thursday for a haul video. Yeah, that's what's coming Thursday, so see you then. Bye.